1, 2, 3, start.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
How are you all?
Good. And
I'm also good. So today we are playing a pair debate where I'm favoring summer season and she is favoring winter season. So let's start. So ma'am, according to me, winter season is not good for us. Somewhere we are becoming a lazy, which is not good for us. And people are always become lazy and they feel like we really do not want to do work. But in summer season, we are so active and we used to do a work because we are trying our best. And
how can you say that in a summer season we don't feel lazy? We can say that in a summer season the sun rays make us very, very lazy. And if I talk about winter season, why winter season is better than summer season? Because in a winter season we have so many options. In a summer season we don't have that much options to cover ourselves. We can say that in a summer season whenever we want to go somewhere we feel very lazy.
But ma'am, as you are saying that, how can you say? According to me, we can say that in winter season we become lazy because I have seen a lot of people, they used to sleep late and they used to think that we are not going anywhere from the bed. I think winter season is very lazy season for every person, but in summer season we are more active and more motivated to go
somewhere. How
can
you more active in a summer season? We can say that if you want to go in a somewhere, how can you go somewhere? If you really want to go in a somewhere in a summer season, you feel very like, how can I go here and there in a summer season just
because
of sun rays?
But ma'am, I think it's my personal opinion that in summer season we are having so many good things, like we are having cold things, we are enjoying our life and we are trying to
in a summer season we can enjoy in a winter season too. We can make so many snacks in our home whenever the rain comes, and we can make coffee and tea. These are things
you can see that in summer season we really need our body to be dehydrated. That's why we are having more water, which is very important for our body. But in winter season,
you are saying, in a summer season dehydration problem is too much. In summer season we can see that in a summer season most of the people are feeling very ill and they just need to take care of themselves in a summer season. There is no need to take care ourselves in a winter season too. We don't need to take care ourselves in a winter season.
But ma'am, I think in our body we need a dehydration. In summer season we used to take more water because we are feeling sweaty and heat as well, but in winter season we don't have too much water.
You know that we feel very sweaty and these are the things which we feel in a summer season. So how can you say that these are the things is good in a summer season? I can say that as compared to summer season, winter season is very good. If I talk about the wedding season, everybody likes wedding in a winter season. In a summer season we can say that we feel very sweaty and the problem in our face, we can say that there are so many acne problem
as I have seen that in winter season people are not comfortable to wear too much clothes, but in winter season we have to wear so many of layers, which is so irritating for everyone.
They just need to wear so many clothes just because they feel very cold. There is no need. We can say that if we feel sweaty, how can we wear so many clothes? And there's only winter season where we can wear so many clothes. And we can say that in a winter season there are so many person who really like to enjoy their coffee, who really like to enjoy their tea with their parents or with their family. And we can say that in a school too there are so many people who really don't want to go in a summer season.
But
in a
as
school.
You are saying that we can enjoy tea and coffee with our family, we can enjoy in summer season as well. It depends on us what we are accepting. Like we should have some juice or we should have some tea and anything. According to me, summer season is really very good. We think that we are getting
as you are talking about the summer season, but somehow you also know that winter season is very good as compared to summer season. We can say that if you really want to go with your native place, we can say that as you are belong to Uttarakhand, you also know the nature of Uttarakhand. The nature is winter season. Why you are going in a summer season in Uttarakhand? Just because of the coldness, if there is some hotness is there, you don't need to go there.
But it is not important we are going to Uttarakhand for having a cold weather. We can go for enjoying our life as well as we can go in summer season. There are so many fruits are there which came in summer season, like people love them and they are accepting.
I can say that
it.
There are so many fruits are there. As you are talking about the mango only, we can say that in a summer season there are so many fruits are there which we can take. And we can say, as you are talking about the Uttarakhand, we can go there for enjoying ourselves, whatever you are talking about. I can say that you are going for the main reason of that is coldness. The main reason of everybody have their own reason, but the main reason is that the coldness are there. We can say that there are so many,
ma'am accepted that in winter season you also do not do any work. You are always being lazy because I know about it, and you know that in winter season we are feeling very lazy and we do not do any work and even we
sleep. So what do you think about in a summer season? You don't feel lazy?
वी डोंट फील लेजी. अकॉर्डिंग टू मी वी डोंट फील लेजी एंड वी डू नॉट गेट टू मच इन.
एज यू आर कमिंग इंटरनेशनल देर आर सो मेनी थिंग्स विच यू आर फेसिंग लाइक देर वी कैन से द सन रेज यू आर फेसिंग एज यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द माई हेड एक प्रॉब्लम एंड देर आर सो मेनी थिंग्स विच यू आर फेसिंग एज कमिंग इंटरनेशनल. सो आई कैन
सी दैट मैम इट इज माई पर्सनल इशू दैट आई एम गेटिंग हेड एक. इट इज नॉट अबाउट सीजन्स. आई थिंक इन समर इन विंटर एनी वेयर वी कैन गेट हेड एक.
आई रियली डोंट थिंक सो दीज आर द प्रॉब्लम्स यू कैन फेस इन अ विंटर सीजन बिकॉज इन अ विंटर सीजन वी फील वी कैन सी दैट वी हैव अ ऑप्शन टू वेयर सो मेनी क्लोथ्स टू कवर आर सेल्फ बट इन अ समर सीजन वी डोंट हैव एनी.
नो वी हैव सो मेनी स्लीव्स आर देयर विच बाय विच वी कैन प्रोटेक्ट आर सेल्फ फ्रॉम द सन. इट इज इट डिपेंड्स ऑन अस हाउ वी वॉन्ट टू वेयर एनी क्लोथ्स एंड डिपेंड ऑन.
ओके जस्ट गिव मी वी कैन सी दैट जस्ट गिव मी वन एग्जाम्पल. एज यू आर कमिंग इन इंटरनेशनल एंड यू डोंट यू फील वेरी वी कैन सी दैट लेजी एंड यू फील वेरी वी कैन सी द हॉटनेस. सो हाउ कैन यू कवर आर योर सेल्फ with sunrays.
I think it is not important to cover yourself in sunrays. Sunrays are very important for us and that's why people used to say we need vitamin C because it is very important for
us. There
our
are
body.
So many people who faint in a road, we can say that just because of hotness, just because of summer season. So what is your opinion about that? It is bad or good?
According to me, summer season is really very good. We have so many advantages are there and so many good things about us. But in winter season, it is really very important to cover ourselves.
I really don't think so. Whatever you are talking about, this we can say that cover yourself or these are the things.
Clap for everyone.